What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to Basement of Jordans. Tuesday, November the 2nd, 2010. Make sure you vote today. If you want to make changes wherever you live, you got to exercise your right to vote. I'm back with shoes 156 through 159. I have one of the boxes, the pictures on the box, and the shoe mixed up. So I'm going to have to reshow that one, shoe 141. But I'm going to show the 12s. 156 through 159 are 672. I actually have two new pickups, but I sold a double that I have, so I'm can only count it as one pickup. Actually, 672 is where I'm at now. So let's jump off into these 12s. The Air Jordan 12, 156. 136001, colorway 141. But I tried to Nike ID these shoes myself back in 2003, and you can see it didn't turn out too well when I took it to a shoe shop and the paint started to peel. I only wore them probably three times and it's starting to crack and peel on the heel area. But I tried to create a Detroit Lions colorway of the white, the French blue, and the metallic silver. Okay, and then 158, I went out and actually got the actual colorway of the shoe. And this is what it looks like. This is the two side by side. Okay, shoe 157, the black, the white, the university blue, 136001, colorway 014 from 2003, and this is the retro card that came with the shoe. They actually re-retroed this shoe, which I'll show you in a few minutes. So this 156 was my Nike ID, 157, 158 was the actual shoe of the white, the French blue, and the metallic silver, and 159 came out in 2004. I purchased it on Valentine's Day, actually, 2004, the black, the white, and the varsity red. Retro, and this is the one that I had mixed up with the French blue, which is shoe 141, the white, the university blue, and the metallic silver. I wanted to show this because it would have missed out if I didn't. So we're gonna go straight to the foot game with these, and I'll show you around the basement of the J's and show you some of the rest of the family of the 12s. Here's my creation of the Lions colorway. Could actually sport these today. to my colorway I have on. And last but not least, behind the black and the red colorway, this is my favorite colorway. And you know that Business 07. My homie from North Carolina. All right, so we're gonna start over here. They have people wanting to see how it's set up. These are my clothes and my jerseys here, but I'm just gonna do the shoes today. This is how it is on these industrial racks that I picked up at Lowe's, Home Depot, whatever you're close to, they all have them. These are the Fusions up in here. Packages, countdown packages, my baby shoes that are too small, kids, Mellows and the Chris Pauls, the ones, some of the shoes involved in the recent battles. And G. Richmond was the first ever to visit the Jasmine from YouTube. So he's seen this. Jordan Fly, Jordan Pregame XTs, 11s and 23s, Quarantines, Fives, Sixes and Sevens, my favorites, the Eights, and the Nines, and Tens and Elevens, Jordan Comfort Viz Air 11s down here at the bottom, the 12s, some of the other 12 family that's been shown and some that still needs to be shown, 13s, and the 13s continue up here. Got the Dubs mixed in. There's another 23. The 14s. Shout out to the Closet Collector. J-Star 25. Jordan Saturdays. Brendan 132000. Mr. Allen. Shoes and Sportswear. The Boots. Classic 87s. Be Loyals. Jordan Rules, Jumpman Elites, Jordan Solidifies, the Old Schools, Olympias, Accolades, Flipside, Workums, MVPs, Pro Classics, Flight 23s, Pro Strongs, the S.U. Trainers, the True Flights, Team Strongs, Rising Stars, more Dub Zeros, the 18s and the 19s, 20s, 22s, 21s. Down here, the 15s and the 16s. And the 17s. This was a replacement of shoe 371 that I sold, that I recently got, the AJ1 Fat 20. The Jordan Take Flight is number 671, the ones I'm wearing today. And 672 is the Jordan V.2 Grown. My latest pickup. All right. It's your boy Jumpman, fading to the back, showing you the Jazzmen shoes, how it's set up. Remember to vote on my other channel, Jumpman Bostic. Cereal boxes. Magazines. I break the magazines out. The toys, the dolls, the action figures. Starting lineups. I'll show more of that stuff. Make sure you vote today. Wherever you live. And make sure you vote today on semifinal number one. To see who's going to make it to this. Finals of JSB2. Boy Jumpman, fading to the back from the basement of the Jays. Peace.